start to read this story. Start with chapter 1, and let's go. You.
The old house. Bill and Claire want to buy a new house.
Okay, keep going.
But it's too small.
It's too small.
Bill and Clara get in the car. They drive down the street. Clara. She found a yellow house. I like it, said Bill. Let's go in and look.
Chapter 2 now, in the house.
Downstairs, Mrs. Moyer opened the front door. Welcome, said Mrs. Moyer. This is a big house, said Mrs. Moyer. First, I will show you. Follow me. Bill and Clara, happy. They look in the living room, but there are no windows.
Yeah, they look.
They look in the dining room, but there is no light. They look in the kitchen, but there is no sink. After, let's go after. Say Mrs. Moya, Bill and Clara smile. Maybe after will be
better.
Better.
They think.
They think. They look in the bedroom, but there is no clothes. They look in the
laundry room.
Laundry room, but there is no washing machine. They look in the bathroom, but there is no bathtub.
Okay,
it's a nice house. So Mrs. Moore, she has a smile. Bill and Clara smile too. A blue house. They walk to the front door. Do you want to buy this house? So ask Mrs. Moya.
We
are sorry.
We
say Clara. We cannot buy this house, say Bill. We want a new house, say Bill and Clara.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good.
Say
Mrs. Moya. I will show you a blue house. Oh no!
Okay, good. Look at this. What is this here? There?
Dining room.
Yeah, dining room. What does she say, please?
Point.
I know, she...
Follow
me, yeah. And what is this there?
Bathroom.
Bathroom.
Upstairs. Light.
Yeah.
Washing machine.
Yeah.
Sink.
Okay.
Bathtub.
Drive.
Point.
Okay, that's good. Good job.